Let's enable breakout rooms in Zoom. Activate this optional Zoom feature with these short steps. Welcome back to Burn to Learn. Step 1. Find the breakout room feature in your account settings. Using your web browser, enter zoom.com into the address bar and log into your account by clicking on Sign In here. Once you have logged into your account, click on Settings under the Personal Account menu located on the left side of your screen here. Under the Meetings tab, which is selected by default, scroll down to the In Meeting Advanced category. Look down the list to find the title Breakout Room. It's now time to turn on this feature. If you're not already subscribed, make sure to like this video and subscribe for more straightforward tech tutorials. Step 2. Enable Breakout Rooms. Next to the feature name is a toggle slider switch here. Click on it. When the circle moves to the right and the switch changes the color, you have successfully activated this feature. You can also pre-assign participants to breakout rooms before a meeting by selecting the checkbox below here. Changes are automatically saved, and a small notification box should briefly appear on your screen telling you this. Congratulations, you have enabled breakout rooms. During your next meeting, you will see the control for this feature within the menu of the Zoom window. For a detailed tutorial on how to use breakout rooms, watch our video, How to Use Breakout Rooms in Zoom. If you enjoyed this easy-to-follow video, remember to like and subscribe to our channel for more. Help support our work by picking up one of our Burn to Learn t-shirts by clicking on the link in the description below. Also, leave a comment in the section below if you have something you would like to learn. We can make a video about it for you. This has been Rod from Burn to Learn. Thanks for watching.